dan ik. En vandaag gaat Theo balayage in mijn haar zetten.
Oké. Okay. Denique wants a balayage. So I can work with the hard cape. Wil je een rondje draaien? Just touch around so you can see how her hair is. And it don't have to be very cool colors, but certainly it will be nice. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Press on YouTube, cut myself a model. I'll pin the hair up. Gonna work with the first color in our own colors. And then come up, make lighter versions on it. I created her two colors. I created her bleach on 3%, that's 10 volume. And I put her a highlight. And the highlighter is with 12% and 40 volume. Both products have step one in it, so they will certainly protect the hairs by coloring. Gonna work with layers and plastic foils, and I'm gonna work with my hard cape. First put on the protection, of course. Now get to my hard cape. Okay, put my hard cape behind her. Put a little bit of gel on it. I glue my first plastic foil laying as protection. On part hairs, take yourself the first centimeter of hair. Use on both sides. Told you, I use the first part as normal hair. Lay the hairs on the foil, stay away about 10 centimeters of the starting point, and applying the first color. It's a 0010. Put it all over the hair, so protect the hairs also with this product, because the highlighter has more cream in. And then I'll take a bleach and bleach the underlines with soft bleach. Just a cover up with a plastic foil so you can see where I work. First line, second line, about a centimeter more. Pin the hairs up. Lay them down. Can also adjust my table to work on. Again, stay away about 10 centimeters of the hair. Use my brush like this so I get a nice overflow of soft lines. Pull it over the total length. Take my bleach again, and in the underlines, applying the bleach. Taking your plastic foil again. Lay it on the hairs. Adjust my blade again. Take a centimeter hair. On both sides. Pull them on the foil. Lay them nicely. Go to my 10-00. Creating a soft overflow of colors. Set the product all over her hair. Take my bleach again. And make soft rounding in it. Take a new plastic foil, and so I'll work till I get all the layers done. Okay, made the last folds. Now on top I lay a cotton wick, because I made some highlights in the hair, just a little bit playable effect. Take my fork off my cape. Go to the front. Knot it. Take away my hard cape. Set it aside. And this we're gonna leave till the collar is on the right collar. So don't go away, we'll be back. After 25 minutes we rinsed it out. I think it's light enough, especially when it's dry. Then you see the collar's even better. But I don't want to damage the hairs. Now our ends are a bit dry, so I'm gonna cut them with the TC1 Care Cut of Jaguar to get the best result. The nice thing is that there is never a place in the hair where you can see the lines into the collars. So they flow nicely into each other. Put my scissor on 140 degrees Celsius. Starting on the front, knowing that I have some layered hair. Watch at the skull. And the nice thing of hot tools is that they seal the hairs, so you never cut split ends for a half year. So the first thing she has to do when it's getting summer, go to cut the ends. And then after the summer she comes back, October, November, and then the hair will certainly grow and get longer and longer and longer. Take a part of the left side over to the right side. Let both lines flow into each other. You can see that I made some highlights in the front that lay over the top. Go to the other side. Take the hairs up. Watch at the skull. And the nice thing of cutting with a scissor like this is that you can already feel the difference the first time you make cut. It makes the hair more sexy, more touchable and softer. And I don't earn anything from factories like this, so why should I lie? Take all the hairs to the front. Could do this also standing. Using the natural roundings. And by layering at the front, the hair looks longer. Ja, is echt goede kwaliteit nog.
Ja.
Je kunt voelen hoe lekker glad het is. I took all the hairs over the round of the skull till I get on the back, the center line, and about a centimeter over the center. So I can twist from the left to the right and take part of the right side over to the left side. Take it also into the hairs. And there I can make a connection. Go over the top. This only do to be sure that I've got all the hairs.
Nu zie je het inderdaad wel goed.
Zeker, dadelijk als het droog is, zie je het heel goed. Go to the sides, do this also. It's mostly not a lot that comes off. Only minor parts. But better safe than sorry. Come to the left side. And when this is done, come blow dry the hairs. Only part I need to check now is the back. Put the head to the front. Make sure my cape is out of the way. Lay all the hairs over the shoulders and make a nice baseline. By laying the hairs over the shoulders and the head to the front, I get more length in the upper lines and less length in the under lines. So I have always the best line. So now I can blow dry hair. Using a velvet. Bottles with foam you always hold upside down, otherwise you get the air out of the bottle. Apply this on my hair. Really smells nice. To nurse the hair a little bit more, I use this wonderful product, Energy for the volume spray. And in this product is certainly green tea. Ik kan smell this.
Ja, het ruikt inderdaad.
Het
ruikt echt lekker.
Ja, ruikt heerlijk. Het is helemaal goed, het is heel verzorgd. Ik kan blow dry this with a medium large brush. Ergo. Like this one. En mijn blow dry is of Fiona. valt, hè, zet ik je van de spiegels af. Hè.
Ja.
Zou je zo naar de spiegels toe zetten?
Ik zag het net al een klein beetje in bed.
Ja, dat was zo mooi om te zien, hoor.
Ja, als
we
nou
zo'n plezier hebben,
hè?
Weet je, de meeste mensen beseffen zich helemaal niet dat ze er zitten. Wel in het begin, maar niet na een half jaar weten ze het niet meer. Dat ligt ook aan dat pilletje wat ze krijgen om 5 uur. Na het eten. Geen pilletje.
Oh.
Oh.
Ja, dat is
wel
een beetje jammer. Voor zo vaak doodrijden. Ik take myself a nice soft hairspray. So it's still be flexible. This hairspray smells really delicious. Never get stiff. And I thank her for being my model. I thank you for watching. Take off the cape. And of course the protection. And then she shows you the end result. By turning around. Bye bye. Dankjewel. Jij ook bedankt.
Graag gedaan.
Ik ben Danique en vandaag gaat Theo balayage in mijn haar zetten.
Oké. Okay. Danique wants a balayage. So I'm gonna work with the hard cape. Wil je een rondje draaien? Just touch around so you can see how her hair is. And it don't have to be very cool colors, but certainly it will be nice. Thank you for that.